It is Wednesday, and it's 11:05, and I'm getting ready to start my bar. The cats are all here, and missing everyone very much, but we know that everybody needs to stay safe, so you stay inside and keep washing those hands. We're going to start with our feet exercises that I do before my class every day, and hopefully you will start doing them again, too. We used to do these, my kids, but we stopped for a while to do other things, so here we go. Stand in parallel. Feet underneath your hips, tummy's pulled up. And demi point one, make sure the middle of your foot, two. And demi point, and demi plie, knees on the toes. Demi point, and arch, and demi point, and plie. Straight down, straight back, demi point, and arch.
Thank you.
in first position. We'll do two tendus to the front, and then tendu, plie to the front, rond jambe to side, and close first. Tendu side, close first. Tendu side, close first. Tendu, reach it to the side, and take it to the back and close first. Tendu back, tendu back, tendu and plie and rond jambe in, and tendu and tendu and tendu, plie and rond jambe in. Second time around, tendu in, tendu in, tendu, plie, rond jambe, roll down, tendu, close. Get that foot working. Tendu side, tendu, plie, rond jambe to the back, roll down and close, all the way on quad. We'll turn in, we'll stretch forward, demi-plie, walk to the inside, walk to the outside, roll it up. First position, two demi-plies and a grand plie, releve, turn to the other side. We will come back to fifth position and do the exact same thing in fifth position. So this is gonna last a good 6 minutes and get you really warmed up. Keep in mind all the things that you always think about, keeping your feet flat on the floor, the back part of your foot on the floor. Okay, that's very important. Keeping your knees over your toes. Don't bend forward when you plie. That's so important that you don't bend in here. We keep this straight, okay, keep that straight. Use all the muscles underneath your hips at all times. That's holding your turnout. Right, don't allow yourself to get loose back here. Strong in here, which I probably can't do as much as you can anymore, but that's okay. Keep in mind all those things, all right? And keep yourself strong. First position, two tendus, tendu plie, rond jambe. Thank you.
Thank you.
fall to the front and close fifth, time du fifth and time du fifth. Pas cheval plié, rond de jambe, close front, close back. Pas de cheval to side and close fifth, time du fifth, time du fifth. Pas de cheval to plié, rond de jambe, and fifth, and fifth. One and two, time du three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven, eight. At the end of that, we will cambre forward and back and relevé to coulis-pied de balance. Coulis-pied de vol. Right leg front.
Scars on that one. I need
7 and 8, and first close back, demi-plie and stretch. First close front, demi-plie and stretch. First close back, demi-plie with a fondue and close, or rather fondue croupie. First close front, and fondue and close. First close back, retire, no plie. First front, retire. And front, back, balançoire. Plie to the back of that arabesque, releve, susu, and reverse. 1, 2, 3, just a plie. 1, 2, 3, just a plie. 1, 2, 3, a fondue. 1, 2, 3, a fondue. 1, 2, 3, retire on straight legs. And you can releve if you're ready. 1, 2, 3, and retire. Okay, back in front, and back in front, and back in front, and back in front. Plie, releve to the front, keeping that heel forward. And what do you want, young man? Right leg front. Reverse the vertebra, releve, passe, and balance. Right leg front, excuse me, Misha.
Thank you.
this is anybody that's watching, if you can hold a releve retiré balance for 30 seconds and you send me documented proof via text or an email or something, a message, private message to the studio, I will make you something special. It'll either be food or it'll be earrings or something. 30-second balance in retiré, all right? Okay, frappes. Frappe front and front and front and front. Rond de jambe to side, rond de jambe, rond de jambe, rond de jambe. Four to the back. Side, on de dun, on de dun, on de dun. Okay? Four frappe side, and two, and three, and four. Double side, double side, double side, double side. Double front, double back, double front, double back. Plie, pique retiré, fondue, pas de bruit to that side. One, two, three, four, five. Rond de jambe, rond de jambe, rond de jambe, back. Two, three, four, side, on de dun, on de dun, on de dun. Okay, side one, and two, and three, and four. Four doubles to the side, seven and eight. Double front, double back, double front, double back. Plie, pique, fondue. Plie, pique on a turned out leg, and fondue on a turned out leg. Hips over your feet, okay? Don't bend in here. Don't let that knee come forward. Flat, open, right, open those knees. Right leg front. on butt mount to the front and close to fifth, to the front and close to fifth, five and six and seven and eight, side, run a jambe arrière, close back, go on butt mount, close front, go on butt mount, close back and arabesque, and fifth and arabesque, fifth and arabesque, and fifth and arabesque, and fifth and side, en dedans, close front and side, and fifth and side. Extend your front leg, tombe into fourth position, cambré forward and back in allongé, play your relevé to arabesque, shorten it into attitude, and find your balance in that attitude back. All right, four front, two rond de jambe en l'air, and two grand battements to the side. Right leg front.
Releasing the muscles in your thighs and
HA combination, go back to the Paternal combination, do all of those, adding some releves in there. Use that music. You can use music for frappes to do échappés if you can do them on safely on your floor and you don't wear a hole in the carpet, which I'm sure your mom will not appreciate. But you should do those. You should also do spotting exercises so that your head will stay clear when we come back. And you should also stretch at the end of all of that. Stretch on the floor, stretch your legs out. All right? Stay safe, and hopefully I'll see you in